Wildcat, obviously this is your second year pitching for Tennessee. How has a sophomore year been different than your freshman year?
Sophomore year has a little bit been has been tougher for me. Just working on different kinds of pitches. I've developed a drop ball and a change up more than I did last year. But as a sophomore, I mean, all the teams have a huge book on you. They know what you're going to throw, stuff like that. I'm still trying to find out what kind of pitcher I want to be and really trying to make a name for myself, and that's just what I'm trying to do this year.
Now, this is Tennessee's first trip to the Super Regional since 2007. How big has it been for the program? What's the feeling like getting out of that regional? Last year you guys got eliminated. This year you made it to Supers.
Well, it's very liberating. We were so close last year, and this year we just had that hunger just to get out of that regional, because we just know how good we are and we know how good we can be. But I think the biggest thing that we have to keep in mind for right now is we can't be satisfied with just making it here. We really want to get out here and just, you know, make a name for ourselves, make Tennessee back on the map, but that we haven't lost any momentum since Monica. We just really want to be the big time softball players that we are.